開いてたもん。まずサイザーのせちゃうやん。
大
ハッピーニ
ング。 OK。
Yes.
What do you call this? Please read.
Motojidama.
This is for. I'll give it to you here, okay?
Okay.
So, this is for.
What? What?
What? I don't
know. Where?
Maybe.
Open.
Hi. More. Is
it square?
Ah, maybe this is for Serena.
Gina.
Serena Chan. Gina, the cat. Merry Christmas.
Ha 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 ha. Merry Christmas.
What does it say?
ママが戻す役。これが、It's mine。
Iwashi used for...
Kaki in English.
Yes.
Muscles, Chana. What they call?
What about this? Oh my god, this is what?
Again, we have a rice again from my sister family. Look at this, guys. Ashiro. Nani? Kokume?
Yes.
Nandi te shio ni kakete. Oh my gosh, looks so yummy, rice. This is a 10 kilos of rice, guys. Look at this. This is 10 kilos. Always thank you. Yato gozaimasu. Itsumo arigato. Itadakimasu.
Itadakimasu. Thank you.
お年玉。おお、いい。オッケー。言って。うん。あざ。ちゃんと。ちゃんと言って。ありがとうございます。はい、このお年玉はお正月に渡しします。
This one, guys, they call this otoshidama for kids.
I'll give this otoshidama during New Year's Day. Actually, guys,
Japanese kids right here always exciting about New Year because they will receive this otoshidama from adults. So it's too early to get this. So yung asawa na kapatid ko, he asked me na ano, ibigay ko to pag New Year na lang. No, kasi nauna yung padalay. Kaya guys, itago ko muna to. Pero alam na anak ko na meron. Ang laman ito, pera guys. Okay? Otoshidama means yung nasa loob, pera yan. Ano, kaya talaga ng boses ng pera.
This is what they called a sea urchin rice cracker. They call this in Japanese uni senbei. Let's try.
So yun siya, guys. Kaya tignan natin.
Christmas gift.
Okay ba?
And look at this, guys. This umami.
This one is. What is this? Gyoza.
Gyoza semi.
Gyoza semi.
Gyoza senbei yung tawag nyo, guys.
Okay, guys, would you like me to try gyoza sembe? Okay, let's try. Kahit busog ako, ha? I'm full right now, okay? But I just want to try this for you. Gyoza sembe. Oh, it smells like garlic.
Kenshin.